Hello YouTube, hello once again Twitch, welcome to part 46 of Star Ocean, The Last Hope. So, last session, in part 45, which was yesterday, yes it was yesterday evening for me, we took on the boss of the Cave of the Seven Stars, Gabriel Celeste, and barely scraped by with a win. It was a tough fight. I actually almost gave up halfway through. Because he wiped out my party and I had to switch someone in. I was like, oh yeah, that's right. It's like, alright, I guess I might as well try whatever. I was like, I might as well do something. So somehow I switched Miracle in and she revived people in the right order and we just kept it up, used the items we had. Man, it somehow worked out. It was a close call, though, that's for sure. But, anyway. After that, we'd spent some time leveling on floor B7 of the Cave of the Seven Stars. Because we could have done this before the fight with Gabriel Celeste, but I wanted to see how... I want to see how it would go, how we shaped up against him. And we learned we can win, but it wasn't easy, and that we did need to level. So we went to that place on B7 and started leveling there. And the great thing about that is with a full bonus board of XP nodes, everyone is gaining 2 or 3 levels per battle there. So I got from 115 to 138 for almost everyone, those three dudes. To level up, but I got them there pretty damn fast, so that was kind of crazy. But we had to bail so we could save because Raj was ready to do something last night, so we had to stop. But I do need to go do a couple of quick things. First thing I want to do is refill items before I forget. I want to refill them at a place like EM2 Centropolis because there's a ton of item shops here, so there's got to be everything I need somewhere. Do you need to go to the inn? Does not look like it. Looks like we're all in healthy, healed shape. But yeah, that's crazy, the amount of XP we were getting there. So we were leveling pretty quick. So it's still an insane source of XP. So that's what we're doing more of today. Gonna fight some more of those guys and gain a lot of levels fast, hopefully. That is the goal, anyway. Should make the next post-game dungeon a little easier. Skills cost 0 MP for 60 seconds. I'm not sure I even knew that was a thing. Jeez. I mean, I don't see myself actually really using that. Fights haven't really been long enough that I've run out of... I haven't even needed to use a single MP restoration item, so... I'd have a hard time arguing I need that. Ah, there we go. That's what I wanted. The Resurrection Elixirs. Used 14 of those in the fight against the boss. Ow. He killed me so many times. I kept dying. Oh my god. That was crazy. So, it was clearly a good challenge, though. It's like, okay. Clearly, like, with my gameplay style, which is frankly a little lazy for this game. This game benefits from you being more manual in battle than I tend to be, with like issuing commands to your teammates and stuff. But I don't like micromanaging that much. I have more fun kind of just doing my own thing and hoping they do well enough to keep us going. So, anyway, we will... do what we did last time to fill the bonus board. And we'll make everyone else in the party inactive. Don't do anything. Just leave it to me. Leave it to me, the great Raimi. I, Raimi, will take care of this. Haha. Someone's gotta come after me eventually. How the hey? Interestingly, I guess they block their weak spot or something when you blindside them. Is that what technically happens? I'm not sure. Well, let's fight different enemies then. All of which are over here. But we need to fill that bonus board because it's not happening inside of the Cave of the Seven Stars, so. I've learned from the last time using these guys to fill the bonus board. I'm a little better at it now. Hey, get back here. Nine out of 14. We're a good 2/3 of the way there. Building that bonus board. Just kill them then. Don't want to risk overlap. Can't risk a multi-kill.
Wonderful. I'm so glad everyone's safe.
That is pretty funny. I don't care about battle trophies. Never have, but it is funny that I got that. Now of all times. I thought there was another enemy right over here. Yo, Raj. Just building the bonus board with XP nodes before I head into the dungeon. I headed the wrong way. Alright. I'm gonna have to run back this way anyway, so let's find an enemy that's closer. You'll suffice.
Get ready! Here we go! Here goes!
Uh-oh. Overlap.
Here goes.
Oh no. Is he gonna... No! God damn it! You guys, it's threatening to mess up my bonus board at the last second here. Seriously? Okay. One of you has to die. I thought this would be the battle, but one more, I guess.
Wonderful. I'm so glad everyone's safe.
Five A. I need one of you to die from a critical hit.
Get ready.
And the bonus board is full. We are prepped.
I'm so glad everyone's safe.
I just gotta make it to the enemies that I need to fight now. In case you're not looking at chat, Mia says hello, Raj. I don't know why I turned the camera 270 degrees instead of 90 degrees. Alright, gotta go down to floor B7. Got some running to do. I don't even need a map for this floor anymore. B7. Alright, probably have to go up and around, I'm guessing.
Found you.
Oh no, this has those enemies. Or that enemy? Oh no. Oh shit, I also forgot to change tactics back. That looks bad. While I've got you, though. I still think Void is supposed to be useful for this target, so let's do that. Am I frozen? Why can't I move? Oh, I was frozen. Man, that move is so useful.
Nicely done. I feel like I'm walking on air.
I'm glad I switched off of Raimi before she shattered and into pieces and died. Because my battle board would have broken and I would have been real pissed. I would have had to get back out of here and repeat half of that effort. Oscar, what are you hey, don't lay on my wire here. As long as you're keeping the wire on your head instead of under your head, then that's cool with me. Appear on the first okay, I might have to summon him. Let's see. Still don't see him yet. If I have to... Huh. That's weird. This is working yesterday. I wonder if I have to, like, leave the floor and come back to reset it properly for these purposes. Because he should be somewhere around here. Damn it. Wait, what's that? Did I see movement over there? That is it. It's over there. I see him. Okay, great. Finally. Gotta be careful with this other enemy around here, too. This isn't the best spot. So is everyone just down to MP boost? I think so. Yeah, they are. Bacchus is the lowest. But yeah. Sloppy start, but I recovered.
So glad everyone's safe. I feel like I finally have some self-confidence. This is perfect. I feel good.
Three levels up.
Come on, tell me the truth.
I feel like I'm walking on air.
Good, you didn't notice me somehow.
Now.
This is perfect. I feel good.
I wish he could have seen me become this strong.
I feel like I'm walking on air.
Hmm.
so glad everyone's safe. Isn't it wonderful when effort is rewarded?
Now that's how it's done!
What do you think? Come on, tell me the
truth. Oh dear, I feel so powerful.
Oh, I like this corner better. Less likely for other enemies to run into us here, over here.
Get ready!
Is rewarded. I never thought I'd get so, like, mighty.
I wish he could have seen me become a
star. Oh dear, I feel so powerful.
150. Damn.
Throwing their lives away for nothing. This flow of power is horrifying.
I swear to use this power in the name of justice.
I never imagined I'd wield so much power.
I'll protect everyone, okay?
For a battle, rather an anticlimactic affair. Seems my travels with you all were no mistake.
Death himself has nothing to fear.
I can't stop yet. Not until I surpass him.
I'm even stronger than FaZe, Kate.
Boxes is definitely better at taking them out quickly.
Away for nothing. And so my bad karma gets worse.
I yearn to see what lies beyond these new powers.
All right! Now I'm feeling worthy!
I'll protect everyone, Kay.
For a battle, rather an anticlimactic, I yearn to see what
this flow of power is holding.
I never imagined I'd wield so.
I'm even stronger than FaZe, Kate.
My attacks are like pew 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 pew.
Death himself has nothing to fear.
It seems my travels with you all were no.
I never imagined I'd wield so much power.
I'm gonna get even stronger, Kay.
Okay. Great level.
Amateurs, throwing their lives away with this flow of power.
I swear to use this.
I can't stop yet.
I'm gonna get even stronger.
Amateurs, throwing their lives away for nothing. And so my bad karma.
I yearn to see my.
All right! Now I'm.
I'm gonna get even stronger, Kate.
Thank you. 150. 151. Oh, surprised. Yeah, with Armada in this party, some of those enemies are still dying pretty quickly, even without my help.
So my bad karma can.
I yearn to see what lies beyond.
I can't stop yet. Not until.
I'm gonna get even stronger, Kate.
Yeah, you are. I don't even know what level I'm going to get to yet, because this is... I'm leveling so quickly. This is kind of crazy, so... I don't know.
Amateurs, throwing their lives away for nothing. This flow of power.
It seems my troubles.
I can't stop yet.
I'm even stronger than FaZe, Kate.
I don't know why I'm like turning the camera. Alright. Yeah, overall for this, Bacchus is definitely better. He's definitely the best at killing these guys quickly. So whoever's in this party definitely benefits from that. Yeah, all you need to do is just Dragon Roar. It's not very complicated.
And so my bad karma gets worse.
Swear to use this power in the name of justice.
All right, now I'm feeling worthy.
I'm gonna get even stronger, okay?
Take advantage of their incompetence.
How many do I need? I don't know. Could probably use as many as I could get though.
Throwing their lives away for nothing. This flow of power is horrifying.
I swear to use this power in the name of justice.
All right, now I'm feeling worthy.
I'm gonna get even stronger, okay?
Definitely getting fewer stats per level though. But it is what it is, I guess. Still paying off. Going for 160 right now. Since it's still going quickly.
Amateurs, throwing their lives away for nothing. This flow of power.
It seems my troubles.
I never imagined I'd wield.
I'm gonna get even stronger.
Probably getting close to needing 1.5 million experience to level at this point, which is kind of crazy. So, I guess it's. I could tell it's slowing down a little bit. It's just still such good XP. I don't think I get 3 levels for.
For a battle, rather an anticlimactic affair.
I don't think I get 3 levels per battle anymore, though.
I'll protect everyone, Kate.
Yeah.
advantage of their encounter. For a battle, rather an anticlimax, I yearn to see what my...
This flow of power is horrible.
All right! Now I'm feeling...
I'm even stronger than FaZe, Kate.
All right, one team's reached 160. It's crazy. I've only been playing 47 minutes, and I probably spent the first 15 minutes doing the bonus board. Max level is 200, so it might be possible to just go for that. I don't know. Frankly, this is such a good leveling spot. Parry's already gained 12 levels, 12 to 13. The other's already gained 22 levels. So.
Isn't it wonderful when effort is rewarded? Now that's how it's done!
And another two levels for this team.
I feel like I'm walking on air!
Most expensive part of this is Raimi's MP usage for Savage Sparrows, or... whatever it's called.
The next fight won't be this easy, will it? Isn't it wonderful when
this is perfect? I feel. What do you think? Come on.
Is this really okay? Thank you.
Interesting that beat levels are still a struggle for the last half of my team.
The next fight won't be this easy, will it? It's like never thought I'd get so, like, much.
What do you think? Come on, tell.
Is this really okay? Thank you.
I'm not letting you kids beat me yet.
I feel like I'm walking on air.
Well, Merkel is damn close, I guess. Two levels away. For both. Box is three away for both. Four and a half. Five and a half. Yeah, look at that, how much slower SP is coming in too. Even if I wanted to finish MP boost for some people, I couldn't yet, I guess, huh? That's interesting. I think we lost Raj. I don't even know if I'm talking to anyone. Probably at a meeting or something. I think we lost Mia, too. With her, though, it's usually either internet issues or... Or she's not feeling well. So just me and you, YouTube. But look at this, man.
I never thought I'd get so low. Isn't it wonderful when
it only took me like another 10 minutes to get from 150 to 160.
I'm not letting you kids beat me yet.
Is this really okay? Thank you.
Something like that. Yeah, there's no reason to stop here. Might as well keep going. Especially with the decreased stats that we're getting per level. It's less rewarding, even though leveling is still going quickly. Each level is much less rewarding now. Clearly, they let the stats taper off a little bit. Clearly, the further into the hundreds you get. But level two, well, further past, sorry, level 100 you get. But yeah, 200 is the max level, so it's only 40 levels left per person that I need to get. God, I could potentially do that next session. I don't know if I gain 40 levels per party member before this session's over. That's probably too tall of an order. But I could get a large chunk of the way there this session. God, and then potentially finish next time.
Now
then I don't have to worry about... then the bonus word is, like, mine to play with. I could just... I could break the bonus board, create them all XP nodes, and just get kills on weak enemies with the abilities. Which would give me a free heal after each battle. Could do that.
Talk about all show and no go.
Or I could do some ambushes, I guess.
What do you think? Come on.
Like if I want to build up a little pool of party SP, but I could just farm nodes in Nox Obscurus for some quick party SP if I really want that, I guess.
Now that's how it's done. Is this really okay? Thank you.
Interesting. I thought Raimi and Bucks would start falling behind on XP because they don't have an XP weapon on. But that's not happening. The other two ran away right at the start. That sucks.
Isn't it wonderful when effort I never thought I'd get so light?
I wish he could have seen me.
Is this really okay? Thank you.
But yeah, even if I am going for the max level, probably wouldn't take long. Max current level. You can increase the level cap for people by getting battle trophies for them. The only person I have a shot of getting that with is probably Raimi. Maybe Aramat? I'm not sure. If you do that, level cap raises from 200 to 255. But I don't really know if that's necessary for my run.
Now that's how it's done.
Might be a little bit of overkill.
Isn't it wonderful when effort is rewarded?
What do you think? Come on, tell me.
Oh dear, I feel so powerful. I never thought I'd get so, like, mighty.
I wish he could have seen me become this.
Oh, dear. I feel so powerful. Big chance! Get ready! And have! The next fight won't be this easy, will it? I feel like I finally have some. I never thought I'd get so, like.
What do you think? Come on.
Is this really okay? Thank you. Get ready. There we go.
Remember this.
Wonderful. I'm so glad everyone's safe. Isn't it wonderful when effort is
This is perfect. I feel good.
Almost 170 already.
Tell me the truth.
It's nuts.
I feel like I'm walking on air.
Talk about all show and no go, huh? I'm not letting you kids beat me.
It's like I'm a different person now.
Now that's how it's done!
Oh dear, I feel so powerful.
Okay, good. Good, good.
This fight won't be this easy, will it? It's like I'm a different person. person now.
This is perfect. I feel good.
I wish he could have seen me become this strong.
Oh, dear. I feel so powerful.
All right, let's swap teams again. This team just gained 20 levels, so now they're 10 ahead of the other team again. Man, these HP values are pretty nice.
I'll protect everyone, okay?
Come on, now let's
take advantage of their encounters.
For a battle. Rather an anticlimax, it seems my travels.
And so my bad karma.
I never imagined I'd wield so much.
I'm gonna get even stronger, okay?
Come on, now let's
take advantage of their encounters.
For a battle, rather an anticlimactic, I yearn to see.
Death himself has nothing to.
I can't stop yet. No.
I'm gonna get even stronger, okay?
I yearn to see what my
death himself has nothing.
I can't stop yet.
I'm even stronger than FaZe, Kate.
Take advantage of their top distance security.
Amateurs, throwing their lives away for nothing. And so my bad karma.
I yearn to see.
I can't stop yet.
I'm even stronger than FaZe, Kate.
It seems my travel.
Death himself has never.
I never imagined I'd wield.
I'm gonna get even stronger, okay?
Throwing their lives away for nothing. This flow of power is.
I yearn to see.
All right! Now I'm feeling worse.
I'll protect everyone, Kate.
See?
Everyone's 170.
Wonderful. I'm so glad everyone's safe.
Isn't it wonderful when effort? I never thought I'd get so like.
I'm not letting you kids beat me.
I feel like I'm walking on air.
I'm not letting you kids beat me.
Oh dear, I feel so powerful.
Everyone's safe. I feel like I finally have some.
Now that's how it's done.
I wish he could have seen me become this.
Oh dear. I feel so powerful.
What do you think? Come on, don't.
Is this really okay? Thank you.
180. Damn.
take advantage of their advantage. Amateurs, throwing their lives away for nothing. And so my bad karma gets worse.
My levels up aren't that great anymore. They're like, I get like a third of the stats that I used to. Could probably just stop at max level, which is 200.
Not until I surpass it.
I'll protect everyone, okay?
Himself as nothing.
I can't stop yet.
I'm even stronger than FaZe, Kate.
I was just getting warmed up. Bring him on. I never imagined I'd...
It seems my travels...
Death himself has nothing.
I'll protect everyone, Kay?
Come on, now's our chance.
Attack distance. For a battle, rather an anti. I swear to use
death himself as no.
All right, now I'm.
I'll protect everyone, Kate.
Maybe I will be able to do it in one session. That's nuts and cool, I guess.
Take advantage of their incompetence. Secure.
Pew pew. I saw a little 9 damage appear in the middle there.
Lives away for nothing.
That was me.
And so
I helped.
My bad karma gets worse.
I yearn to see
you. I can't stop yet.
I'm gonna get even stronger, kid.
For a battle, rather I yearn to see
death himself as not.
I can't stop yet. Not.
I'm even stronger than FaZe, Kate.
That guy could have just broken my bonus board. That was pretty careless of me.
Amateurs, throwing their lives away for nothing. This flow of power is...
I swear to use this...
I can't stop yet.
I'm even stronger than FaZe, Kate.
I All right, yeah, now everyone's 180. Not just half of my party. On to 190.
Take advantage of their incompetence. For a battle, rather an enter, I yearn to seek
this flow of power.
All right, now I'm...
I'll protect everyone, Kay.
Attack Black Hole Sphere! For a battle, rather an anti, it seems my trap.
Death himself has nothing.
I never imagined I'd wield so much.
I'll protect everyone, Kay.
We don't have time
Black
to play
shifting
around.
Shifting to warm up.
I was just getting warmed up. Bring him on. I never imagined that.
I yearn to see
this flow of power is.
I'm gonna get even stronger, Kay.
Rather an anticlimactic affair. I yearn to see
this flow of power.
And already halfway to 190 for this team.
I'm even stronger than Faze, Kate.
I mean, why not if it's going so fast? I don't think it's going to give me that much of an advantage. I mean, I'm sure it will, but... I don't suspect the last boss will be easy. I guess we'll see. I feel like these stats don't warrant that, but I guess we'll see. Like, I see these extra stats and levels as nice, but not as game changers, per se. Like, I probably could have stopped at 150 and had a little bit of a harder time than I would have right now. I'm sure there's a bigger difference between level 200 and 150, but... clearly, 150 to 200 is not remotely as good as 1 to 50, or 50 to 100, or 100 to 150.
And so my
like the stats you get from the levels.
I swear to use this power in the name of justice.
I used to get like 300 to 400 HP per level. Now it's, yeah, like 170 for Bacchus, who has,
right.
Like, the most HP.
Now I'm feeling worthy.
I'll protect everyone, Kay.
So levels are worth, like, less than half of what they used to be, it seems. Getting close to 190 for this team.
Take advantage of their incompetence.
One ran away, faster. When they decide to run away quickly, there's not much I can do about it.
And so my bad karma.
All right, now
I'm even stronger than Faze, kid.
But yeah, it looks like I was wrong. Leveling is still keeping up a pretty good pace, so we should hit level 200 before this YouTube recording is done. Good team. We can put leveling behind us. They don't have to worry about getting crits and blindsides to get XP nodes anymore or whatever. I mean, except maybe for Raimi. I don't know if she's going to be able to level further. Don't know how many battle trophies she has.
I'm even stronger than FaZe, Kate.
Oh, I lost Raj again. Raj seems to be in and out. Not paying very, Not very consistent viewing, perhaps. But he is at work, so... makes sense. There's more watching than I would be able to do at work. Team B has reached level 190. Back to Team A. I didn't quite know that leveling would keep this pace this far into leveling, you know.
Now that was a snap. I never thought I'd get
like I know about how a lot of this works, but having never spent the time to do this before, didn't really know what the pacing would be like, but obviously it's pretty good still. Is now our lowest level between our eight party members. We're never gonna have as good of a leveling spot as this, though, so we might as well just take advantage of it while we're here. Just finish using it to 200.
I'm so glad, everyone. I feel like I never thought I'd get so.
What do you think? Come on.
I feel like I'm walking on air.
It'll really pay off in the final dungeon too, I think, in terms of healing items and stuff. I need a quick refresher on exactly. I know a lot of details in how the final dungeon works, but I need a quick refresher. Like, I think you can leave and come back and do a lower floor, kind of like this dungeon. I don't think you're committed to doing X amount at one time.
I'm not letting you kids beat me.
Oh dear. I feel
186 is now the lowest level in the party. Crazy, crazy, crazy. Yeah, I guess we would need some extra SP to finish MP boost for some people. Miracle Bacchus. And Arbat. And Edge are all a little low. I did really good though with SP in this game, seems like. Because I stopped trying to get SP. It's been several sessions. So I've apparently reached a comfortable amount before I stopped trying to get it for a while. But I guess if I want to finish off the skills all to level 10, then we'll need a little bit of a boost.
I wish he could have seen me become this strong.
And the whole party is now 190. That's one of the first battles where people actually didn't level. Remy and Sarah didn't level. Yeah, I still need about 1.5 million XP to level, it seems. It hasn't been going up that fast.
This is a chance. Get ready! next fight won't be this easy, will it? Isn't it wonderful when effort is
This is perfect. I feel.
I'm not letting you kids beat me.
Is this really okay? Thank you.
I'm not letting you kids beat me yet.
Is this really okay? Thank you. The next fight won't be this easy, will it? Isn't it wonderful when effort is rewarded? I never thought I'd get so, like, mighty.
I wish he could have seen me become this strong.
I feel like I'm walking on air.
I wish he could have seen me.
Is this really okay? Thank
95.
You.
I wish he could have seen me.
I feel like I'm walking on air. This is our chance. Glad everyone's. I feel like I finally have some self.
Now that's how it's done.
I'm not letting you kids beat me.
Is this really okay? Thank you.
I'm not letting you kids beat me yet.
Yeah, not a great battle. I think two of them ran away.
how it's depth.
It's like I'm a different person now.
I'm not letting you kids beat me yet.
Is this really okay? Thank you.
199.
Talk about old show and no go, huh? I'm not letting you kids beat me yet.
Isn't it wonderful when effort is rewarded? I never thought I'd get so light. Is this really okay? Thank you.
Nope, that's it. All right. It's almost too bad we have XP on our weapons and stuff. Oh, that's right. Let's finish this leveling shit and put it behind us, shall we? Seems even Raimi doesn't have half of her battle trophies. I'm a little surprised. I mean, maybe I shouldn't be because I haven't tried to get them for her, but I thought through the natural course of battles and stuff that I would just end up getting most of them. Even if it wasn't that much more than half. I still thought I would have most of them.
Amateurs, throwing their lives away for nothing. Death himself has nothing.
It seems my travels. I never imagined I'd wield so much power.
I'll protect everyone, okay?
This flow of power is...
I yearn to see what lies beyond.
I can't stop yet.
I'll protect everyone, okay?
Throwing their lives away for nothing. And And so my bet.
It seems my trouble.
I can't stop yet.
I'm gonna get even stronger, Kate.
Only 6 levels left to go.
Himself as nothing.
I can't stop yet.
I'm gonna get even stronger, Kate.
I yearn to see you.
This flow of power is.
I can't stop yet. Not.
I'm even stronger than FaZe, Kate.
Part of the reason I'm doing this in the first place is because leveling normally isn't really a viable option anymore. Enemies in here are not conducive to leveling, generally speaking. Except these guys. So. Damn, Bacchus has a trophy for killing 128 enemies without being knocked down. Consecutive enemies. I'm inadvertently knocking out a weird line of battle trophies for him. When I started doing this, he was around like 30.
Away for nothing, and so my bad car.
I swear to use this power.
I can't stop yet.
Alright, now we're into 198.
I'm even stronger than FaZe,
only a couple
Kate.
More battles. Yeah, we can mix and match whatever party members we want at that point, also, because we don't need to worry about keeping anyone evenly leveled anymore. That's a thing of the past.
Take advantage of their incompetence.
So I'll probably have Raimi and Arbat in the same party at all times now. And never any need to switch them out of the party, just whoever I feel like controlling. And then I guess Limrel and Sarah as the casters, because they have the best heals.
I was just getting warmed up! Bring them on! I never imagined I'd wield so much power!
I swear to use this power.
This flow of power is horrible.
I'm even stronger than FaZe, Kate.
Tiny bit more for these last two. In fact, a pretty regular battle would probably finish their leveling. That's right. It's so easy to do this battle anyway.
Take advantage of their incompetence.
And done. As soon as this guy's dead.
Amateurs. Throwing their lives away from this flow of power.
I'm gonna get even stronger, Kate.
Well, I don't know about now, Limmel. You might not be able to get stronger now. Oh, you know what I should do is I should throw in the people who still need to level their beat level. Which means no Raimi or Arbat. That would mean this party, actually. These are the ones who still need to level their beat levels. Thank you. Alright, well, for now, though. Good stuff. Stuff. So, do you guys still want to fight me? Probably. They're probably not scared of me. Yeah. You didn't find shit, bitch. See ya. Now to get out of here and save the 62 levels we just gained. That's almost a third of the levels that we've ever gained for anyone. Oops. I don't navigate this path backwards often. But still, to do that in like an hour and a half. Man, that's nuts. If I had known that it would go that quickly and be that efficient for that long, I might have leveled more before fighting the boss of the Cave of the Seven Stars, but then it wouldn't have been as fun of a fight, I guess. But if I ever replay this game, like, on a higher difficulty, I have a much better idea how to level better now. Like, I know the spot in the Palace of Creation to level before the main storyline is done. And then I know to come here and try to kill these guys ASAP if I need levels quickly. So. Oh, oops. Just went on the warp pad. Still, great progress. Let's hit up the inn. We can save there, because I don't know where to save. Whatever, just gotta end this part. You don't really make money fighting those guys, that's obvious. That much is obvious. Done it. All right. Not much more prepping we can do for the final dungeon other than like crafting and synthesizing stuff, but I mean, are we really going to be doing that? I don't know. Maybe. We'll see. But for now, I'm ending this recording, so thanks for watching, YouTube.